couple of songs, and then we're gonna do a thing, and then we're gonna do a guitar off thing, and he's gonna do two more songs. Okay, thanks.
Songs all chosen by Shumray's Abby and Abby, who aren't here.
Wait for it.
This one's called It's Your Call.
to let the heart grow cold. I know it's hard for us to share, but still, it's just not fair.
Thank you. Now I'm going to invite Ariya to join us. Going to do a bit of a. This is a song that was requested as a cover to do as a cover. So I need the words on this one.
I need a different little like
this. We're going to do a bit of a guitar off the middle
of this. Abby and I just. Yeah, but you really can level.
You might recognize the song. We've only rehearsed for about 15 minutes, so if it goes wrong, next time we'll be better prepared.
Do you want to start?
Oh, we need you to sing it.
Oh, yeah.
If you know it, you'll know it when I start playing it. You need to do Haze.
Yeah.
And if you can sing the women's part, we've got your volunteers to sing the women's part.
Oh, girl.
Come on, okay. Give a round of applause for Sabrina. Are you coming out here, Sabrina?
No,
alright. It's
my. It ends at 10 past.
Yeah.
Just for 2 minutes.
Torn apart, nothing we can do. Just let me go, we'll meet again soon.
Is it okay going on?
It's our last day.
No. We're late arriving. I'm going to go on. If you have to get to your lesson, just leave.
Miss McCarthy.
Okay, everybody who's staying, repeat after me. Napthine.
We've got actually three more songs.
Blame me.
The one knew there was a camera.
Okay, this one's called Virtuality. And this one is all based on social media. Being an IT person, I have to do a song about social media. Seems we study it. So this one is called Virtuality. Don't want you thinking that I'm reading the words. No, I'll get it wrong. Every picture, every joke, every point of view is so clever, but is it real? You can hide behind your profile, post your memories on your line, you can share another's humor, but is it real? It's in your face, your life's on open view like 1984. It's in your face, they're trying to get to you, 100 or maybe more. It's in your face, in this virtuality, we forgot what friends are for. Is it real? You like it, share a witty repartee, you poke them for attention, but is it real? You think only friends are watching, you think you are alone, but your privacy is protected. But is it real? It's in your face that life's on open view like 1984. It's in your face they're trying to get to you, 100 or maybe more. It's in your face in this virtuality, we forgot what friends are for. Is it real? It's in your face, your life's on open view like 1984. It's in your face, they're trying to get to you, 100 or maybe more. It's in your face, in this virtuality, we forgot what friends are for. Is it real? Is it real? Final song. It's very topical because at the moment the English women are in the semi-final tomorrow. Woo! Of the World Cup.
Yes!
First time.
Woo!
And this song I wrote back in 1986 when England were heading for the quarterfinals against Argentina, the Hand of God incident. And it was about all the disappointments since 66 in football and everything else. And so I wrote this song and it's still been valid every every year since. That's a blues called I Give Up, the World Cup Blues. Join you on the chorus of phrase, you go, I give up, I give up, I give up.
Telly to watch England in the World Cup. Turn on the telly to watch England in the World Cup. But the same as before, we just couldn't score. I give up. So I switched over to watch England in the Test match. I switched, by the way.